Amrita S. Govan from 9K. I am here to do the activities as a part of English Club activities. I am going to introduce our favorite world famous singer, Bryan Adams.
Bryan Guy Adams was born on 5 November 1959 in Kingston, Ontario, Canada, to parents from the United Kingdom. Elizabeth Jane and Captain Conrad J. Adams were his parents. They emigrated to Canada from Plymouth, England in 1950s. He is a Canadian guitarist, singer, composer, record producer, photographer, philanthropist and activist. He rose fame in United States with his 1984 albums Cuts Like a Knife and turned into a global star with his 1984 album Reckless, which produced some of his best-known songs, including Run to You, Summer of 69, and his first number one Heaven in 1991. He released the album Walking Up the Neighbors, which included the song I Do It For You. The song became a worldwide hit and reached number one in many countries, including a record of 16 consecutive weeks in the United Kingdom. Adam also had the US Billboard Hot 100 number one hit singles. Bryan Adams joined Taylor Swift on stage in Tornado on last night to help her cover his iconic track Summer of 69 on the second night of her Reputation tour stop in the city at the Rogers Center. Bryan Adams had performed with Nelly Furtado during the opening ceremony for the Vancouver Winter Olympics at BC Place in Vancouver, February 12, 2010. Thank you.